main course, as you can see, we're red colour coded now, so everything's red. Just run you through the ingredients quickly. So we've got chicken thighs, the chip that we have, it's a signature in the restaurant, turnip and brown butter puree, the sauce, chicken sauce, which is very, it's quite rich, toasted peanuts, satay, the seasoning, a little bit of butter, the chicken which has been pre-cooked on the crown, baby turnips which are also cooked, our Caesar salad and turnip, chicken mayonnaise, crispy chicken skin, and yeah, and we're ready. So just to let you know in advance, my oven is already hot, it's on 180 degrees, so yeah, having that already ready is really important. Okay, so first of all, chicken breast, it's going to take the longest, so we're going to get that on first. So take the breast out of the bag. Nice heat. A little bit of vegetable oil in the pan. So this chicken, we're going to need some nice coloration on. So I wouldn't rush it, nice and slow. I'm going to put it skin side down. Take the rosemary off, because we use that to cook. Ready? So we're going to render the fat down and finish cooking. So, obviously, I'm a chef, so I'm going to multitask a little bit. So, in a different pan, I'm going to turn on a nice heat. And in this pan, I'm going to have some oil as well. Now, this pan's going to be for the chicken thigh and the chip. We're going to do it in the same pan. So, the fat from the chicken thigh is going to be taken on, and you'll taste it within the chip as well, which is important. So it's just pure flavour. And this, the pan doesn't have to be hot, so we can put it in. And sauce, take out the that's going to go into a saucepan. So the chicken sauce is really rich. There's a lot of butter in there. A little bit healthy. Yeah. Another pan, a little bit of butter. I'm going to turn it nice slowly. And the turnips, the baby turnips are going to go in this butter pan with the butter. So we're just going to warm them back through. The butter's going to melt and get them nice and glossy and warm. The chip also, as I said previously, is going to go back into the pan with the chicken thighs. It's going to take on that fat as well. As you can see, I've got a tray ready. Just going to put the chicken, a lot more colour than that colour we want, all over. So there's no brush at all, nice and thick. This is going to warm up, rotating. Coloration on the chicken thigh. A little bit more. Want it nice and golden brown, not burnt. So stick in the crown. Also, we've got to be very careful because it's going to start spitting at you. So, you see there, it's doubled. Be very careful. Get a nice coloration. This will probably take between 8 to 10 minutes. Chicken out of the oven. It's been in there for 15 minutes. Now it's obviously rested for 15 minutes also. Same technique we use in the restaurant, as
whatever meat you cook, we rest it for the same amount of time, so it keeps all the moisture and stays really, really tender. So just taking the chicken breast apart, obviously we've got the carcass bone going down the back, so the knife's going to follow down the left-hand side, and then after it's going to follow down the right-hand side. If it's a bit hot, let's get a bit of paper, use to protect the fingers. Down one side, then also down the other side. So the bottom is like the wishbones here. We're doing a bit of a triangle kind of thing. Just going to rotate. Now we're going to take it off the bone. Just move it away slowly. Holding the knife against the bone, so we're keeping maximum meat. This one. Take this one. It's really hot. So you can keep the bone, even if you've got any pets and you've got any dogs, or you can use it to make a nice chicken soup, entirely up to you. Let's clean up the board a little bit. Chicken breast.
Okay, so chicken, we have two nice breasts. We have the satay mix, which we're just going to give a nice little stir. We're going to be generous, one spoon. You can use the finger, if you have a pastry brush, that'll work as well. So that's going to be the base. It's got a little bit of a kick to it, but it gives good. It's like a good seasoning throughout the dish. We're going to take our peanuts. I'm just going to put them on top as well. That's it, and then to our tray. Salt on top. That's it, now we're going to go and plate up. So while that's in, I'm going to let that rest as well, the chicken, a little bit more longer. So we've got a minute now. So turnip and brown butter puree. My mum hasn't got enough saucepans, so this you can just put in the microwave, pop in there for 30 seconds, a minute, and it'll be ready. Okay. And then we're going to focus on the Caesar salad now. So this is a chicken mayonnaise, chicken skin. We're going to put the chicken mayonnaise into the piping bag. Ways of chicken, we've got a couple of ways of turnip, a nice little salad on the side. Brush that down. So here, I'm going to serve the Caesar salad on the side. So I'm just going to pipe a little bit on top of each. Ready to finish. can use that chicken skin. Chicken skin is quite strong, especially with the chicken mayonnaise as well. So on the card that I wrote there, you can do a spiral in the middle, or you can do a quenelle, you can do absolutely anything you want. You make it look as pretty as you want. Obviously, the restaurant especially, a lot of the guests, they eat with their eyes. If they see nice food, they're going to want to tuck in, so we're going to make this look nice and colourful. Little brochure of the turnip puree. Potato. Just put the little chicken thigh on top. Beautiful chicken breast. It's nicely moist. And we've got three turnips to each plate. So they've been pre-cooked, now they're just nicely roasted in that bit of butter. Okay. So you can put the sauce on the side if you want. So after adding a couple of tablespoons of water, we're going to put some on the side. And if you want it to be all fancy and restaurant, you can spoon it on the plate. Center. And there you have it. So, chicken breast roasted with satay peanut. We've got our pond earth potato, which is a signature chip at the restaurant. A little chicken thigh, turnip and brown butter puree, roasted baked turnips. And then to finish, we've got a little chicken Caesar salad. Thank you.